At the annual carnival, Miss Merle Oberon crowned the Queen after having acted as judge in the contest at Ellington Park. The winner was 17-year-old Joyce Allen, chosen from 50 competitors.